This is T-Love on your Thursday. This is Thankful Thursday, and I want to leave out on my parting shot to something that I just created. It's called Don't Miss Your Shout, okay? And on the show, I want to bring a lot of positivity. We're talking about not only prospering in a pandemic, but being thankful that God has brought you through, especially if you showed up like with a negative COVID test and you know, you still got a roof over your head. You still got food on the table. You still got access to resources. So I want to give, I want to share with you all a scripture here. And it comes from Psalm 5. The psalmist David, who happens to be one of my favorite characters in the Bible.
Me too.
David had three things going on. He could fight. He got money. Mm-hmm. But he loved the Lord.
Yes, he did.
And so we're coming from Psalm 5, and I'm going to read from 3 to 7. He says, in the morning, O Lord, you hear my voice. In the morning, I lay my request before you and wait in expectation. You are not a God who takes pleasure in evil. With you, the wicked cannot dwell. The arrogant cannot stand in your presence. You hate all who do wrong. You destroy those who tell lies. Bloodthirsty and deceitful men the Lord abhors. But I, by your great mercy, will come into your house in reverence and will bow down towards your holy temple. So, family, I want to just let you know that when you bow down your expectations or when you lay them down at the Lord, at the Lord's feet, he hears you. But what he wants you to do, and don't get me wrong, I'm not a theologian, I'm not a pastor, but I hold a lot of responsibility in doing this because the reverence of the word and in it, it's its own ministry, but the actual ministry speaks volumes. So when you're reading from Psalm 5 and you're hearing David speak and you're asking God to perform these things that are bestowed upon your heart, he's going to give you the desires of your heart. But notice in the book, notice in the verses, when he talks about people who tell lies, a lot of times we experience people who may not want you to have what God wants you to have. They may have found or may have saw a preview. You know how you go to the movies and they say coming soon? Mm-hmm. They're in the theater of your expectations. Mm. That's why they're coming at you. They see what God is about to do.
Yes.
So they're going to throw things at you to try to take to try to deter you. And to try to distract you, but it won't destroy you. So I want to encourage my family right now, for just listening to my voice, to go to Psalm 5 and reference that. That's your scripture. That's your shout. Okay? Don't miss your shout. That even though you lay your expectations, even though we want certain things, do not be weary. And do not be fooled to think that the enemy doesn't hear those expectations.
Yes.
That's why he says meditate. See, the thing about it, the enemy can't take your faith. That's the only thing that he can't challenge. So even in the spirit of expectancy, and then notice that David then says in verse 7 that I, by your great mercy, will come into your house in reverence and will bow down towards your holy temple. Now, the church might be closed, but the gates are still open. He wants you to serve him with a whole heart, family. This is your shout, so don't miss it. Don't miss your shout. Only on The Light Live. Listen, I thank you all for tuning in. Thank you all for, we want you to start calling in though. 478-744-0058. But thank you for tuning in to our live feed. Thank you for tuning in to hear Pastor Michael Johnson. If you want to hear more from The Light Live, thelight.live, please download that app right now and go on our website, www.thelight.live, and follow us on Facebook, as well as you can follow me, family, at IAMTLUV. That's I Am T Love. I gotta go. We'll see y'all next time. Chime in, listen to this fabulous podcast, but this live streaming radio show that is sweeping the nation. All artists, entrepreneurs, people alike, check in with us. Let me know how we can service the need to get your product out there and get your business out there. All right, we'll see you next time, y'all. This is The Light.
Many times in life,
yeah, that's a great song.
On all that we don't have.